Dean, I wanted to get your comments on the intercontinental...
Comments? My comments on what? The architect? See, the architect was just a name Seth gave himself back in the day to keep the spotlight squarely on himself. But, hey, we all saw it. Some architect, huh? That's not the Seth Rollins I know. He's a madman. He's rattled. He can't think straight. His head's all twisted around. I mean, he ran to the ring tonight with no plan, and now he's in a TLC match with Baron Corbin for the Intercontinental Championship. Why? Why is he doing this? I'll tell you why. Ego. Big, fat ego. Seth's big, fat ego. Seth always has to be the man. Always had to step on me and Roman to be the architect of the Shield. He's no architect. I'll always tell you what he is. Seth Rollins is a piece of... You know what? If after tonight Seth Rollins is still Intercontinental Champion, then this Sunday at TLC, I take that title. And I'll just tell him what I think of him to his face.
Okay, well, you did just mention Roman Reigns and the Shield, so my question is, if Roman Reigns were aware of what was going on between you and Seth, how do you think he'd react?
Roman. Who cares?